All right, guys, we're back with some Smite Assault gameplay. This time I got Vamana. Easily one of my least favorite gods to play. The gods have not been kind to me when it comes to god selection. I think we'll go with Lil Mana. Old school looking for Mana before he got on his weight loss plan. Alright. Okay. Oh, let's see. I know that does a lot of damage. I had 305 at max. Cripe. I guess I'll go with this just to get a big hit in on people. As always, med first. What's his physical protection? Physical protection conversion 20%. So picking up protections on him makes sense. Physical, magical. So picking up breastplate will make sense. Looks like pretty much the standard set here is the way to go. Yep. And yet I do no damage. Oh no! Heal. Heal more. Keep healing. That didn't go well. Not even a little bit. Oh no! Oh no! Alright. Oh, Kraken. Come back. Nobody likes you. Legitimately have no idea what I did to piss off Scotty that much. Is it the third time she's dogged me? Ugh. It's Artemis going down twice in 2 minutes. Oh, come on. Dog. Group up. The element of surprise. Stand behind me. I did not do enough damage. I do no damage. Thanks, Thor. What a jerk. Which I understood why she keeps going after me. Sure. Let's see who wins this, because it's not going to be you. Come back, I want to play. Do something with that. Despite the fact that I am swinging on two, I am not getting any damage. Really? I have no idea why I just stopped moving. Oh, I can't believe I missed that. I'm just gonna build it across the way that they have it set up here. Now, I might pick up Stone Gaia next, but. Oh man, that sucks. Oh, his shoes are huge. Stack. Bad dog. Bad dog. Bad monkey. Keep seeing all those Artemis traps on the ground that keep freaking me out. Wild I hit Eddie with my med, but not that that counts for anything. Got him. That makes me Ooh, get away, get away, get away. Run through my... Oh, you! Start getting that health regen going. Tower. Your team has destroyed a middle enemy tower. I wish you guys would not be standing directly behind me. Thank you. Man, what does he have? Breastplate. Legitimately have no idea what just spun me around. Knock up. Rude. Might have to pass on some guy. Aegis. And I'll pick up Titan's Bane. I'm not doing anywhere near the damage I want to be doing.
Your middle tower has been destroyed.
But now I got some cooldown. 8, 12, and 10. Somebody got that at least. I tried ulting, just too late. It's quite the volume difference. Knock it off. Titans and Jotuns, and then Frostbound. I don't understand. Even though that should be hitting for 360. She has no extra defense. I'm confused. Does Freya have that many built-in protections? You don't get to keep doing that. Perfectly timed. Not get picked up by that Kepri ult. Oh. I don't know why everybody's gotta talk such trash during these games. Just chill out. Back. I just want to play.
That makes me sad.
Thanks.
You rock. Well, that's the way that cookie crumbles. What are you gonna do? Well, if you enjoyed this video, like, comment, subscribe. Maybe I'll actually win one eventually.